Well, Leticia, this all happened just after 1:30 this morning at the Capitol Casino. You can see it here behind me still. Several officers on scene. We're told what happened. A Sacramento police officer who was working in a security role here at the casino was called out into the parking lot to respond to a fight between two groups of people. He and two other security officers were able to separate those two groups of people and get them in different parts of the parking lot. That's when the officer noticed that one man in one of those groups pulled a gun and started to fire at the other group of people. The officer then pulled his weapon, and that's when the suspect turned his gun on the officer. The suspect eventually was able to leave the scene. He fled the scene after firing as many as 17 rounds. The officer was able to take cover behind a vehicle while returning fire to the suspect. Now investigators are here trying to put the pieces together, but they say one of the biggest challenges is the number of people who were on scene.
Well, I think on this case in particular, because of the volume of people that were present and witnessed the actual shooting, there was a significant amount of work that needed to take place just initially to be able to make sure that those people that saw what happened were able to be contacted and didn't leave the scene before we were able to get their information.
And of course, they are talking to many of those witnesses this morning. The one person who was critically injured is described as just an innocent bystander who was in the parking lot. That officer, a 20-year veteran of the Sacramento Police Department, is on a standard administrative leave right now as this investigation continues. Meanwhile, the suspect, described as a Hispanic male, is still at large. Police are hoping that some witness account and video surveillance that they have from the casino will help them locate that suspect. Meanwhile, North 16th Street here up to Richards Boulevard will be closed until probably about mid-morning. Reporting live in Sacramento, Kristen Samos, KCRA 3 News.